Hey guys, welcome back to DunnyZ Gaming. Hope you're doing well. And a little game out in the Fushin. We're close to getting the Gadjah Mada, the tier 7 now. So hope you enjoy this one, and I'll see you all in the next video.
The Normandy and their Fur Attacker are the best two players.
Fur Attacker's in a division with a CV.
I'm gonna say best. That doesn't mean much.
No. Engine boost activated.
22k average damage in the full attacker.
Okay. What are our CVs like?
One's hidden stats and the other one's absolute crap. The leaper boy, oh, he's poor.
Do you want to follow me into B, Parrot?
I'm heading north, Joey.
Well, they've only got two DDs, so... kind of hopeful that if one is here, we might be able to get rid of him pretty sharpish.
Well, this is a first. We have three DDs and each one of them is going to a separate cab. Wow. Why?
Spotted. It's something within 9.5 kilometers.
ML Batano for attacker.
No, for attack is too far away.
For big, is it? Can't do without CV keeping that for. Push the Fubuki. Oh, he's cleared off. Oh no, he hasn't. He's right there. Come on, Guns. God's sake.
Oh no. Ours. Where are our carriers? Oh, they're not fighter spec. Great.
Yep, the BBs. I don't know, all the BB, all their BBs are at the edge of the map and they're all shooting at me.
Smoke generator started. oblivious is this Iron Duke. Pretty oblivious because he's going to sail straight into every torpedo I fired. Good night. This is like slightly faster turning guns, and I'm laughing.
The enemy Fushin does a start.
Yes, definitely.
Come on, give me a fire.
He's actually using our friendly smoke now. I guess our nukes are just oblivious tonight.
Affirmative, you're a Normandy a mile away from me, what are you talking about? These fucking planes are just gonna pick up every single torpedo I fired. Yep, and there you go, straight away he's turning it out. Duke spotted, that would be perfect.
Touching fire with him. Oh, he was looking at me, shit. That's gonna hurt. Wow. That was a cheat. I forgot how fucking stupid that she was.
Engine boost deactivated.
Detonation too.
Enjoy the free flags. Right. I've got a carrier that needs killing. He's annoyed me the entire game.
Where's Cleveland? Yeah, he's left fighters hovering over his top knee as well. One fighter, I think it was.
Yeah, he's been driving me mad most of the game.
The Cleveland there as well?
No, no. I've got a fire on him though, so that was going to burn for at least 30 seconds. Fire on this Congo for love of money. I must have hit the car about 10 times. Yeah, Cleveland's going after our carriers.
Sure.
Take 300,000 credits as well.